Welcome back to Spire Reignite Trilogy. Continuing with the Dreamweaver's world, and I think the next two levels are over here. Don't know. Shouldn't hit me like that. We'll do the haunted. I already can tell this is gonna be a bad video. I was about to try to record Fallout 76 and the game just like a crash on me, so I'm like, oh, damn, might as well just record Spyro. He can walk on water. He's just been confirmed. So we got, we're getting close to like, I'm gonna probably do this is gonna be a big video, I believe, because I'm gonna do this level, the Speedway, the boss. I think I'm gonna do all three of them in this video. I think the last video, I think the last one was gonna be like all in one. I know this one's gonna take a while. Because of that. And that too. Give me a kiss. Come on. It's a good time to try to climb anything else real quick. Super flying that bitch. I can almost never get two and one with the... Alright, make sure I don't miss any. Let's try Dinkelberg. Coastal go?
Hey, Spyro. All dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss. See what it can do to your power of flame.
Kiss the fairy? Got it. Now, those guys are like freaking everywhere, aren't they? Let's get this done. Flame. 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 I need to get this last two. Suck my throat, damn. It's not want me to talk. I can get these two. Got it. I'm And our blue butterfly making it with me realize now. You missed, you hit the ground. You suck. You didn't no-scope me. Oh yeah, there's a supercharge in this level. Well, there's three dragons. The last dragon's probably... Oh, I can get this one real quick. I can't... No, I cannot, because I'm... I was supposed to go up that ramp. I totally forgot you gotta go through all that. Reigniting. I just got 40 lives too. Okay. Next dragon.
Hold your horns. Here comes Spyro.
Patience, little one. You'll soon have the opportunity to battle the one who matters most, Nasty Nork.
You don't want me to know that. I'm glad there was a fairy here so I don't continue supercharging all the enemies. I did that in the original, like, supercharge everyone. Still. Although when you flame off, they make that sound. I think I can't get him. Supercharge that too. I think I can get the armor knight real quick. I don't think I can. That was pretty close. I think I'm gonna need that flame breath again, probably, if there's another one nearby. And I receive that one. Oh, but there's one right there, just for me. Oh yeah, oh. I'm you guys got me surrounded, do you? I know what I need to do now. This is where the fun begins. Okay, I believe I supercharged here. Jump down there, go up that ramp, and go get that. Yeah, this is where the fun begins. Cause I hear the dragon above me, so I can go like. Stop! Of course. At least it brought me back. I don't have to worry about them no more. I was one right in my face when I opened that door. This time, fly.
Become a cappuccino. Master of the supercharger.
Almost what it sounds
great
like.
Great work.
But it looks like he's drinking tea because he has a bag in it. This part, you have to be fast. Yeah, you have to be fast. That last freaking one. You guys are all dead now. And this time, I don't have no time left. Well. That's all the gems, and that's all she wrote. This level's a little bit. I just can't die here now. Oh god, that thing, I thought that was gonna hit me. Cool, floating with flame power still on the way out. Next is a speedway. Then Jack Lee's. I don't know how to say his boss's name in this level, in that world. I gotta find mushrooms real quick though. I gotta power up. There's mushrooms. and a blue butterfly. Perfect. I think they made a blue butterfly thing. I think that wasn't an original, the first original one. Clapping the shit out of me. You only need to jump on a second one. I see flight. Might as well try to get all these. I think I did that wrong. What side are you gonna come from? Alright. More? Helicopter canoes. There's five here and there's three here. One. I can get those canoes. Real quick. All I need left is this chest. Yeah, I can make this. I don't screw up. Where's the last one at? Okay, I suppose I got that one try. Usually that takes me two or three times, but I think I was going for a trophy at the time. I got exactly 10,000 right now. So that means there's 12,000 gems, and then there's 14,000 when you get there. Yeah. Oh no, what am I gonna do? Alright, Jackless. I'm gonna call it the freaking clown. Joker. The Joker. I remember these were creepy in the original. Like, they don't look that creepy no more. I forgot you guys protect yourself by standing. Get out of my way, you freak. like almost like a level itself on this one, because the way that all the gems, there's gems everywhere. What was I doing? Not fair. I think I was supposed to get the air pool for that. To glide. Almost had to hit one. Can I aim? And there's a key somewhere that's level 40% complete. Now there's two dragons in the boss level. Now I was like, yes, finally got two! Oh, I didn't plan. Is it supposed to fly me somewhere? Okay, we gotta get that dragon real quick. Alright, I'll come back for you. Yep. Green dragonfly.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Take care.
At least someone told me to take care. I think that was a trophy. Right, the last one I know about. Did she just smack the shit out of me? Really? Are you honestly just slapped the shit out of me? Oh, I could try again. No, I probably won't now. That worked. 24. Am I supposed to fly over there? Okay. This was like kind of like a bonus area almost. Okay, how was I supposed to make that? Tell me. Really? Am I missing something here? Try again, one more time. Yeah, like, I don't know what I was doing wrong. Yes, fuck you. First 30 minute video as I had. If it's not even 30 minutes yet. I still got the key. I gotta do this jump again. God, I don't know how many times I died faster here. How many lives I got? 38. I had like 40 somewhere. I suck. I can't make it. Oh, they only really had this high enough to really almost to get every time. And I saw two green gems down there. Well, he's pointing this way, so that means the last. Last ones are down here.
Any advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
That was a skill point. Okay, it gives you like a bunch of purple gems in the end, like, ah, oh, here you go, 300 gems. Oh, it's a good nasty Narx world. Wait, it almost sounds very similar to that. Oh yeah, he's right.
Well done, Spyro. I hope you know what lies in store for you. Nasty's world is not the friendliest place you'll ever find. Are you ready to go?
I'm ready to kick some nasty Nork. Just go find him. This is probably one of the longer videos I have recorded. And then I'm gonna enter nasty Nork. Alright. The next video will probably be the final video, probably. For the first game, because I'm doing all three on the channel, so, but... Thank you guys for watching this. If you guys like this video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe, like I always say. And yeah, I've been enjoying the series so far. Like, I'm a really big fan of Spyro games so far, so yeah, but thank you guys for watching again, and I'll see you guys in the next Spyro Reignite Trilogy.